Okay, good morning students. Today we are going to learn about the chapter number 1, Knowing Our Numbers, which is the first chapter of our class 6. In this chapter basically we will learn about the numbers, their basic concepts like reading, writing numbers according to Indian place value system, international place value system, how number forms by the digits 1 to 4, 0 to 10, 9. How the numbers are formed, greatest number, smallest number, different types of number. So, and comparing of numbers, how to compare the numbers, how to ordering of numbers. And after this, we will learn in this chapter about the some greater number. Greater number in the sense like crores, 10 crores, 1000 crores, lakhs, this type of numbers. And their use in our daily life, how to use these greater number in our life, in our problems. And after this we will learn how to do calculation with these numbers. And next topic will be ordering of numbers of greatest number in the ascending order, descending order. And after this we will learn about the estimation. Estimation means rounding. Rounding of tens, hundred, thousands, and general rule of estimation. How to do addition, subtraction, multiplication by general rule of estimation. And the last we will learn about the using of brackets and Roman numbers. So let's start with the first topic, which is the comparing of numbers. In earlier classes you learn how to compare 2-digit number, 3-digit number, 4-digit number. Now we will learn how to compare the 5-digit number, 6-digit number. So first of all, we will revise the concept behind the comparing of numbers. Suppose you want to compare 7,232 and 7,322. So how will you compare these two numbers? Comparing means we have to find which number is greater and which is smallest. So what is the rule behind that? The number which has largest digit on largest place. The number which has largest digit on, sorry, greatest digit on maximum place. Maximum place, you know, this is one, how many digits number? 1, 2, 3, 4, and this is also 1, 2, 3, 4. So these two numbers are 4-digit numbers. But how can we compare these two numbers? So we will start from the greatest place. Greatest place means ones, tens, hundred, thousand. So we will start from thousand place. So suppose 7 and 7, these are same, so we cannot decide which number is big. So we will go forward 2 and 3. So you can see 2 is smaller than 3, so we will write here less than. It means 7,232 is smaller than 7,322. So which is the smallest number? 7,232. And which is the greatest number? 7,322. Let's take three numbers. These are three numbers. So now we have to find greatest number among these three numbers. Greatest number among three numbers. So what we do, we compare first digit of each number. This is same, this is not always same. If it is same, then we will go forward. Go forward means to the next digit, 0, 1, 1. So you can see 0, 1, 1. So 0, it is smaller than 1, so it is the smallest, it is the first number, smallest number. It is the smallest number, okay? Now we will compare these two numbers. We have find that this number is the smallest number among three numbers. Now we'll compare these two numbers. In these two numbers, you can see they 1, 1, so we cannot decide. So again, we will go forward, 0 and 2. Now you can see which is the smallest, 0. So 0 is smallest because of this 5102 will be the second smallest number. Now remaining is the biggest number. So which is the greatest number, biggest, the same thing. So which is the greatest number? 5120 is the greatest number. This is the greatest number and this is the smallest number. So in this example, you have learned how to find the greatest number or the smallest number, or how to write the given numbers, more than two numbers, in ascending order. Ascending order means small to big. First smallest, then bigger, then bigger, then biggest. And descending order, first, just opposite of ascending order. First biggest, suppose you want to write this in ascending, descending order. So in descending order, biggest number will be come first. So biggest number is this one, greatest number. Then after this, what is the sign? Sign will be changed. This is the greatest number, so this big mouse will become here. Now 5102, now greater number, greatest sign, then last smallest number. So this is the descending order. This is descending order and this is ascending order. So in this topic, we have learned about the how to compare the numbers, how to find the greatest number, how to find the smallest number, how to write the given numbers in ascending order, how to write the numbers in descending order. So in this topic, we have covered all these things. I think you have understood. So let's say one more example we will take to understand about the numbers. One more example we will take to understand better. This time we will take four numbers and we will write in ascending order and descending order. So the question is 1902, 1920, 9201, 9201 and 9210. So suppose we have these numbers and now we have to write these number in ascending order. Okay, so we will write in ascending order. So what is meaning of ascending order? Smallest to biggest. Smallest to biggest. Or you can say largest. You can say largest. So first of all, we have to select smallest number. Okay. So we cannot directly select. So we will just compare. First, you have to check that all numbers are same number of 4 digit or 5 digit. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 digit, 4 digit, 4 digit, 4 digit, 4 digit. So we can check all numbers are 4 digit. Why we check this? So because if any number is more than 4 digit, suppose all numbers are 4 digit and one number is 5 digit. So obviously, which is largest? Obviously, 5 digit number will be greatest number. So directly we can take this as the greatest number. So we can check in this question, there is nothing like this. We saw there is all numbers are 4 digit number. So we will compare by the digits. First 1999. So we are select first smallest number. So we will select smallest digit. So these two numbers have smallest digit comparing to these three numbers. So now we will compare these two numbers. These two numbers will be compared. We cannot take decision because the same digit. And then again 0, 2. So 0 or 2. So which is the smallest? 0. So this number is the smallest number among the given number. So 1902 will be the smallest number. After this, we will concentrate on the other numbers. Now we will compare this one. This one will be the bigger. After this, this one will be bigger. Okay, because the this is has only one, but here is only all has 9. So this will be the after this. This will be the bigger number to 1920. Okay, these two numbers we have taken. Now we will concentrate on these three numbers. So now we'll compare 202. So which is the smaller digit has 0. So this one number will come here. After this, this will cancel out. This is cancel out. This is cancel out. The remaining is these two. So now we again compare 0 and 1. So which is the smaller? This one. So 9201. And the last remaining 9210. So you can check 1902 smallest, 1021. So first this number will come here, 1021. Okay, something is wrong. 1020. And here it will come 201 02. Yes, this one. Yes, now it is correct. So this is right. 1920. This is 900. Okay, this is 920. Now this is 921. This is 9201 9210. So we can see this is the ascending order and descending order. Just reverse, we will start from the greatest number, 9210, and the sign is this one, greatest sign, 9201, then 9221, then 1920, and last 1902. So this was the ascending order and descending order. Remember, always ascending order means smallest to greatest, largest, and descending order largest to smallest. So what is the technique behind this comparing of numbers? You will first count the digits. If the number of digits are same, then we will compare the number by comparing digits from the greatest place, and then we will select the number according to our question. Suppose you are asking about the ascending order, so you will select first smallest number, so you will select smallest digit. And if descending order, you will select greatest digit, greatest number for greatest digit. So do practice for understanding better. So now we will learn about the different next topic. How many numbers can you make? How many numbers can you make means, suppose I give you digits are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Total 10 digits. Total how many digits? 10 digits. 1 to 9, 9, and 0 is also, so 10 digits. So digits are single digit. Single number is called digits. All the numbers are formed by these digits. So today we will learn about the how the number formed by the digits. So first of all, suppose we take digits 7, 6, 4, 2. Suppose I take these digits. Okay. Suppose I take these digits from the only these four digits we take. Any digit we can take. Now we will take these digits to make the number. So suppose we want to make a largest number. So largest number you want to make here. So largest kalo, greatest kalo, this oblique greatest, greatest, largest, greatest, same thing. So to make largest number, what will you take? First you take largest digit, greatest digit, or smallest digit. Obviously greatest digit. So we will take, which is the greatest digit here? 7. So 7 we will write here. After this, just smaller, 6. After this, 4, and then 2. So the number is 7642, which is the greatest number, or you can say largest number. Now we'll make smallest number. The smallest number, how will you make? To make smallest number, the smallest digit will be on the greatest place. Greatest place means from the this side on the greatest place. This is greatest place, this is smallest place, because this is ones and this is the thousand. So I was telling that to make smallest number, you will take smallest digit on first place. So smallest digit is 2, after this 4, then 6, this is 7. So 2467 is the smallest number, which is made by the these given digits. So this was the easy question. Now we will take little bit tricky question. Suppose you have a digit, this one. Now you have to make the greatest number and the smallest number. So greatest number you will make here, greatest number. To make greatest number, same rule, you will take greatest digit first. So greatest digit is 5. After this, you will take 2, then 1, and then 0. So this is the 5210, which is the greatest number. Now we'll take smallest number. To make smallest number, you have to very careful. Why? Suppose there are 4 digit number. You are making 4 digit. There are two types of questions. First, make 4 digit smallest number. So to make 4 digit smallest number, 4 digit smallest number, you cannot take 0 at a starting place. Why? Because suppose you take 0 at a starting place, then 2, then 1, then 2, then 5. So is this 4 digit number? No, because there is no value in the greatest place. It is actually, this is 125. So this is 3 digit number. So it is not a 4 digit number, it is a 3 digit number. If somebody say you make smallest number, then you can make this number. But if somebody say you make 4 digit smallest number, then you have to change this one. You have to take 1 here and 0 here, and then it will be the smallest 4 digit number. So this you have to be very careful about when you are making the 4 digit number, 3 digit number, and there is a 0 in the given digit, then keep in mind that 0 we will not take at a greatest place, or you can say starting place, to make the smallest number. After 0, whatever digit is given, you will take more than 0, just more than 0. So you will take first, and then after this you will take the 0, and then the remaining process same. So just there are two types of question. You can see, make 4 digit smallest number, make smallest number. So make smallest number, you can take 0 at a greatest place, but in make 4 digit smallest number, you cannot take 0 at a greatest place. You just have to take the just bigger digits. So I think you have understood about the how to make the greatest number, smallest number by the given digits. So this was the topic of how many numbers can you make by the given digits.